Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 4 Let's Play. And Henry is hungry again, goddammit. Okay, everybody is somewhat asleep, I think. Why is he... What the hell? What the... Lord. Why is he eating up there?
Smeeb. Spina.
By a pool, like what the fuck? Oh, well, let's do it. We have tons of simoleons. Let's buy a pool light. Pool accessories. Aqua glow pool light. Okay. That's the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Let's go one down and there. There, then one in the middle, okay, there you go. Publish a book. I don't know how. Share ideas. Practice speaking in mirror. Lol. No, wait. For fuck's sake. Would you please go out and feed Henry? He's like almost withering away. Okay. We need to have her practice typing a couple more times. And the book. Not a book. The bus is gonna come. Oh shit. You better get up, girly. Okay, she's happy. Go in here and take a quick bubble bath. Oh my god, that sexy walk. Ah, oh, you got me. Oops. Hope we got enough time. Okay, she is bummed out as hell. Does she have work today? No, she's got the day off. Cool. You know what? Get some real sleep. Not just that. Nappy, crappy nap. What about me? I have to work. Then I got 3 days off. Cool. Go to work focused. Play chess not started. Play. I told you to feed him! Okay, now I'm tense and stressed. Needs amusement. Need amusement. Okay, she is going to school. And yeah, you're clean enough. Go to school. And you study hard. Yeah. As soon as you get to school, go and chat with your friends. There we go. Make friends. Uh-huh. 25% done. But yes, 5 hours to complete it. That's cool. Yeah. 50% done. Oh, wait a minute. Sick with worry. It's testing day and Lily is so nervous she totally blanks, even copying her neighbor's her neighbor won't work because her neighbor is a D student. What to do? Fake illnesses? Or just take deep breath? Take a deep breath, you study hard. Lily tries to quell her anxiety by taking deep breath, big deep breaths, and what do you know? It works. Sure, her classmates shoot her some funny looks, but when you are an A student, you have to take every test seriously. Nice. Where'd it go? Okay, 75% done, and complete. Oh, no, not cooked. We got, come on, we got tons of good food. Yeah. We gotta go into space again soon. Explore space upgrades. Continue improving maneuvering thrusters. Yeah, we need to do that. Okay, we got... Yeah. What, lol? We got 3 days. Saturday, Sunday, and Monday off. So we're gonna go explore space. Hmm. Oh, as always, tea and coffee, mates. Let me just, I'm still a little bit sick here, so just so you don't hear it. Luckily for me, it's almost over. I still got a bit of the sniffles, sorry about that. I don't have any snot here, do I? Oh my god. Look at our amazing spaceship. Look at that thing. It is so cool. What the heck is this? What kind of aura is this? What the? Know what? That's it. Scram, 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 scram. Cool. We are going to... We're gonna make something else here. We're gonna say that this is a little bit of a workout area. We have a workout machine right here that is a bit too big. Let's say that this is our new workout area. Cool. Having two kitchens in the same house does not work. For fuck's sake, he goes from here all the way over here does to... Oh my god. But with all that money gone, let me see here, stoves. Would you know that the Sims 4 do not have washing machines?
Wow.
13 grand for that piece of motherfucker? Holy damn. What do I get if I sell it? 3? We already got 10, and maybe then maybe we could buy them. Holy crap. Food quality 10, unbreakable. Oh, shit. I want to try something out here, guys. I'm gonna place this one here. I'm gonna place this one over here just for a sec. This one, and then we're gonna place it down one. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, that's actually, oh, that is actually quite cool looking. Now they can reach this cabin. Can we put it down one more? Yeah, we can, but we shouldn't. Now they can reach this one, and then there's the little cabin up top here. No way. Oh, I can hide it? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that is cool. Ha! Okay, pull, no, we can't. This one we can pull down, but we're not going to. Oh, that's actually quite cool looking. Actually, let me just try something. Yeah, yeah. I mean, I'm thinking that I wanted this look right here, but apparently that doesn't work. Isn't that a bit too long down anyway? There. Oh, that's actually perfect. Oh my god, that's perfect. Yeah. Okay, we got something new done. Lol. Sorry, Henry. As soon as he's done cleaning up, he will go and feed you. Sorry, boy. Copy the bear. Ah, made by Belle Peach. Murr.
Bean Boom Achieve! We Naba! Oh! Oh!
And I need to go to work focused even. Ooh, the job performance. Well, we have an hour, right? Yeah, let's go here and swim some laps. It's funny to hear Sims when they're talking in their sleep. Yeah, I think. Oh. They're done sleeping. Oh my god, did you see how she just leapt out of bed?
Rimple. Ah, Scoo.
Not.
You.
Very uncomfortable.
Oh, twerk.
Twerk? No. Eh, I don't think so. One left and then... Okay, see. That's what she's taking. Oh my god! Oh, she's sad. Bummer. Yeah. You let. Tell a story how she wants to. Go up to her imaginary friend. Wouldn't it be cool if that became her imaginary friend, like in The Sims 3? Ugh, damn.
Rona, Rona. Biba, Frodo. Turkey, Brota. Loomba, Yolo. Ugh.
Watch the fireplace channel. How do I do that? Action, comedy, cooking, kids, news, romance, sports, no fireplace channel. And she's just doing some laps. Well, that's one way for kids to have fun.
Chuva.
Ah, Fricagene.
Noosh. Oh, Zilnoy. Jaboo! What a noosh!
Weibo! Chobaba Exenoy! Redaba Scoofa Exenoy!
Balane, who's a chuba?
Ah, Rishi Panda.
Yeah, check out trash. That's a good thing. That's a good thing to do. Channel surf together.
Domi Vayan.
Cool. Do homework. You're still a grade A student. Well, I'll be home at from 1 till 9. Cool.
Where?
She's such a selfie taker.
Oh, yes. Just as soon
Mm-hmm. La Florfin.
Oh. Oh, Zombo.
So, Zimbuan.
Oh, that's wrong. This one. Yeah, she's asleep in here. Coming home soon.
Lonep Yub Jeff Zor. Fospa Zebna. Chupa.
I didn't know there was water left.
Yeah, boy, Winka.
Okay, I'm completely friends with Mama here. Good friends. But only friends with Tom and Bella. Hey, Daddy's home. Feed the cow. Okay, how did...
Chumcha?
Good job, performance.
Go! Oh, Chumcha, huh?
Okay. Take a nice bubble bath.
Waya Nova! Glenoho! The Arena! Gorbe Smoot! Gomi Choba! Zebna! Chupa Yumbo! Snurzo Tiba! Fazu! Bluffa Gazee! Zebna! Chupa Yumbo! Dirkoi! Dirkoi Ro! Blasho!
Cool.
Yoli Bina. Sure. Honshi Lanuba. Ushi Mazo Naba. Perfabu Zumbo. Well, no. Rimbo Roshi. Balu Kazi. Doroko. Waya Nuchi. Glenoho. Gao Muklavi. Chumba
Ravuda.
Mosa. Mosi Bara Dwisa Bwib. Moob Steve.
Zisamba.
Lolanoi.
That sounded like French. Ma petite chou-fleur. See, we have no food, then we're gonna make some. Let's see, what can we make? Black and white cookies. Nah, strawberry cake, nope, nah, maybe. Ooh, spaghetti. We don't have... What? Just a sec. Oh yeah, that's right. Yo. Yeah. Okay, I mean, I'm coming now. Okay, that was my guild leader. I didn't know it would take this long to make our video, but yeah. Okay, party size. Yeah, he was like, hey, you do know there's raid now, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot. So, I'll be right back, and yeah, we'll continue this after I've done my raid. For you, it's just small little second, so see you in a bit. And I am back. And oh yeah, we were cooking up some food, cooking up some grub. Oh yeah. And the little one is up here playing with her little friend, and mommy's chatting along. Ah, god damn it. He's tired as hell. Oh, yeah. Are you gonna finish that? Yo, bro. What the hell? Whoa. Hello. Space. The final frontier. These are the voyages of a little sim guy. To boldly go where no sim has gone before.
Zabram!
To seek out new worlds and new civilizations. To do something among the stars, I think. Okay. Asteroid approaching. An asteroid is rocketing towards the planet. What is Tom going to do? Block it with the ship? No. Try to blast it? Okay, blasting it. What's going to happen if we blast it? Apparently I'm having an extremely amount of fun with this.
Cabla.
Blast field. The ship's blasters won't even make a dent on the rock. Tom has no choice but to block the asteroid with the ship. No! Is the ship going to be destroyed? And what is she sitting there for? Come on, eat up. Success! Tom maneuvers the ship into the path of the space rock. With some clever flying, he manages to deflect the asteroid off the ship's plating. Causing it to fly harmlessly back into space. That was close. I found a space rock. Oh, damn. Okay, apparently I don't have to repair all that much on it. Okay, object use.
Je veux.
Hey, a new space rock. Cool. You know what? Let's take this one and plant it there. Same with the new one right here. Going into F2. Alt down so I can maneuver as I see fit. There we go. Then we start a whole row of them. Okay. Well, yeah, damn, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch you on the flip side.